Hello YouTube, Hot Lead Retired here. As most of you know, I'm a gun owner and a concealed carrier and a Second Amendment supporter. Basically a gun nut. Alright, I want to try a little experiment here on YouTube. And the reason I want to do this is because I'm just curious for my own personal, I don't know. My mind, I'm going to ease my mind on this. Now, I know a lot of gunners watch my channel, but there's some haters out there, anti-gunners, that watch too. But here is my question I want to propose on YouTube. All right. This is like a little poll, experimental poll. I hope it works. It might not. All right. I would just like to really know if there's people out there that really believe and think that a no gun zone, the sign they put up, no guns allowed, you know, with the pistol with the red cross through or red line through it. I just want to know if there's people out there that actually believe that this will stop gun violence from happening. Okay? So if you agree that a gun-free zone sign or zone, either one, stops gun violence, give the video a thumbs down. All right. If you are like me and think that a gun-free zone does not stop gun violence, give the video a thumbs up. And I'm gonna it's just a unscientific survey, and I'm doing this just to satisfy my own curiosity. And I don't believe that everybody or the majority of people, I don't believe they are that stupid. No matter what political party or whether they're anti-gun or pro-gun, I just can't believe it, okay? Anyway, thanks for watching. And be safe out there. Thanks a lot.